here we are driving across the Mexican desert. As you can see, this is what it looks like. Got a long ways to go down this dirt road. We're gonna bypass the town entirely. So if any of you were curious, fresh oyster farm. You know, you can see the, you know, this here, the heart of bilingual Mexico.